Hi everyone. This is Droidji, your go-to friend for Android. Today's topic is about how to change language on REDnote app on an Android phone. After being banned from TikTok, it's exciting to land a new world in the REDnote app and explore new funny things. As the REDnote app, which is also called Xiaohongshu or Little Red Book, is based on China and designed for Chinese users, some English speakers may find it hard to read the Chinese post content. You may ask, is it possible to translate to English in REDnote app? The answer is of course yes. In the following, we'll show you how to change the language on REDnote app on an Android phone. We'll also show you the ways to translate the Chinese post content so that you can read REDnote with English on an Android phone. Now, let's start. Step 1. Change the REDnote app language. Open the REDnote app after installing it on your Android phone. Register a new REDnote account to log in. Once logged in, locate the Me tab at the bottom. Tap the Settings gear icon. Tap General Settings gear icon. Choose Language, and then select English. Now, you should see the REDnote app language has been switched to the English version. You can now navigate the REDnote app with English easily. Step 2. Translate REDnote post content from Chinese to English. After changing the language, you may find most Chinese post content remains the Chinese version. Worry not. We'll show you how to translate them into English on your Android phone. Currently, the best way to read REDnote post content in English is to visit REDnote website through a browser and use the translator there to switch Chinese to English. Here's how. Run a browser like Google Chrome. Go to xiaohongshu.com on your Android phone. You should find there is an English translator at the top of the browser like this. If you can't see it, just tap the three horizontal lines icon at the bottom, tap Translate and download the language file. Make sure you choose the English as the language, then tap Translate icon. The Chinese post content will be translated into English on your Android phone within seconds. Super easy, right? Alright, that's all for how to change REDnote app language on Android phone. If you still have questions on switching language on REDnote app and translating Chinese post content into English version, don't hesitate to drop a comment below to let us know. If this video helps, please kindly hit the like button and share it to Facebook, Twitter or TikTok to help more in need. Will be highly appreciated if you can buy a super thanks to this video, which will be a huge support to Droidji to create more useful videos. See you guys in the next video.